Hi viewers, my name is Kadar Ramesh. Welcome to BODMAS online classes, Vedic Mathematics Techniques. So in Vedic Mathematics Techniques, let us know the fractions with, so subtractions with the fractions. So subtraction with fractions, when there is given, most of the students are going to confuse. But need not be confused, within 1 second, nothing more, just imagine is the 2 seconds, just if you do like this, you will get the answer. Now see. Question number 1. So when 10 minus 1 by 4 is given, actually how the students will do this? When the question is given 10 1 minus 1 by 4, they will do 4 10 ja 40, 40 minus 10, 1 is equal to 39 by 4. Then 4, so 4 9 ja 36, 4 9 ja 36, remainder is 3, like the way they will do. But don't do like this. Simple method I will explain you, observe this. Just what is the difference between 4 and 1? First of all, we have to observe it. 4 and 1 is what is the difference? 3 parts difference. Just write the 3 by 4. That's all. So from 10, this fraction, whatever is the fraction, 1 by 4 is there, 1 by 8 is there, 1 by 9 is there, 9 by 99 may be there. But nothing too simple, subtract from 1. That's all. 10 minus 1, that's all. Whatever is the number is there, fraction is there. There will be answer is 9, 3 by 4. So see the answer, 9, 3 by 4. Now one more question I will give you. So question number 2. So 12 minus, so 17 by 99. This is a very big number. So we have to transform this. We have to first of all take the mixed fraction to general fraction. Then you have to subtract it. But not necessary. Simple method I will explain you. Just to take the difference of 99 and 7. What is the difference? 92. Please write down 92. 92 by 99. That's all. Then from 12 you have to subtract the 1. 12 minus 1 is what? 11. Again this 7 by 9 is also in the minus. 7 by 9 is also in the minus. For that one more you have to subtract it. Means 12 minus 1 is 11. For that one more if you subtract it, the answer is 1092 by 99. You can check it. With the calculator you are doing or with the friends you are taking the help. How? What? Simple answer. Now, question number 3. So, 1, 5, 6 minus. So, 1, 5, 6 minus. So, 2, 79 by 80. So, here also need not be confused. Simple. What is the difference? 1 by 80. Then, 156 from that time, 6 minus 2, 4. One more subtract. So, this is 3. Then simple take the 153. So answer is 153, 1 by 18. Okay, one more question I will give you. So you can observe it. So 3, 4, 9, 6, 7, 8 minus. So 2, 3, 4, 7, 99 by 1000 is given. Oh, it is very big number. So even though whatever the big number is given, need not to be 799 is nothing but 201 is the difference. What is the difference? 201, I am writing here. So 201 is the difference. So take the 1000. 2001 by 1000. Then after 234, we have subtract from that. So then 8 minus 4 is how much? 4. 1 subtract. Please don't forget to subtract 1. Because for this fraction, let us subtract compulsory 1. That too you have to remember. That is why. So 8 minus 4 is 4 actually, but 3. Then again, this is the 7. 7 minus 3, 4. Then 6 minus 2, 4. This is 9, 4, 3. So answer is, so 3, 4, 9, double 4, 3, 2, 0 by 1 by 1000. Simple. One more big question I will give you. Question number 5. 9, 8, 4, 8, 0, double 2, double 3, 8, minus. So 4, 5, 6, so 7, 4, 5, 6, so 999 by 1000. Big number is given. No problem. Within 2 seconds we can solve this. This much big number also we have to solve in 2 seconds. That is why, first of all, 1000 means nothing but 1 by 1000. Then after 8 minus 6, 2, again 1. 13 minus 5, 8, then 12 minus 4, 8,
this is 1, this is 2, 0, 8, 4, 8, 0, 9, 8, 4, 8, 0, 2, 1, double 8, 1, 1 by 1000. Like this way with the fractions, when there is given the subtraction, you need not to be worried. Most of the examples will be questions like this. So 100 minus 33, 1 by 3 is there given. 100 minus 33, 1 by 3 is simple. This is 2 by 3. So 100 minus 33 actually 67, take the 66. So answer is 66, 2 by 3. So this is in a way we have to be follow. Okay, no? So very, very simple. Please follow. Do more practice. With this you can learn a lot. Okay. Thank you.